In this video, I will show you the easiest way to find your Windows 10 and 11 product key. See, my Windows is activated. Go to Microsoft Store and search Show Key Plus. Install Show Key Plus. Now open Show Key Plus. See Windows key showing here. That's it. Enjoy. Thanks for watching this video. See my recent videos clicking here. Like, comment, share my videos with friends. Thank you.